here in the garden.
We didn't leave him. He is always with us.
Okay.
Hi.
Crash.
Who are you talking to?
You have.
Haven't you noticed anything odd with his behavior since we've been here?
Elliot is a mirror. He's a reflection of your emotions and fears.
Your son has made a wish, and it has been granted. It's not his dead brother that comes to him at night.
You're the best mother I can get out.
I just don't know what's real anymore.
Please.